Students in grades 4 through 8 across the district are competing in Dayton Public Schools' Math-O-Lympics. This is an annual event that takes place where students have 3 competitions, a Battle of the Brains competition, and then there's a critical thinking and collaboration challenge where this year students are trying to break out of a breakout EDU box. They're applying all their skills from quarters 1, 2, and 3 to work collaboratively as a team and crack some codes through mathematical puzzles. And then there's also a design challenge where students this year have designed their dream home, and on the day of their competition, they're presented with a twist from the judges, and they have to apply that twist, given the mathematical parameters, to their design, and then defend their reasoning in an interview process at the end. Today's events are preparing the students for future careers and goals because they are really trying to strategize together. They have to lean on one another to determine the best way to get to their common goal. Teamwork and problem solving are huge components of today's competitions. They are actually one of the categories that they are scored in is their ability to work as a team. So they have to learn to effectively communicate with one another in order to be successful on today's challenges, particularly the CTC challenge, the breakout box. They have been strategizing together for months as they practiced as a team with their Building Math-O-Lympics coaches. The goal is for them to increase their ability to problem solve and collaborate and think critically and really learn that math is fun.